The most beautiful scenery is environment. So protect it and conserve it to see it grow more and more. Every day is Environment Day. So save your day by saving the environment. Happy Environment Day. Hello everyone. Hope you all are doing well. Myself Rashi Singh from St. Peter's English Medium School, 9th Standard. I am from Purnia, Bihar. As we all know, today is Environment Day and we celebrate it every year on 5th June. It was all started in 1974. And it is quite simple, as when we conserve the environment today, the future generation will able to lead a healthier life. So now moving on to the ways of conserving the environment. Saving the environment means making efforts to preserve and conserve our surroundings. We must save the environment from the damages caused by the several human activities. Human activities like industrialization, fossil fuel, deforestation are causing environmental damages. Human-induced environmental damage causes more issues like global warming and climate change. To save the environment, we must stop the exploitation of the environment's available natural resource. If we don't save the environment today, tomorrow we will not be survived on the planet. The saving environment doesn't mean to only save trees, but also the animals, birds, and aquatic life. Saving the environment needs meticulous planning and stern resolve by the government people. To save the environment, burn less fossil fuel in the form of petrol, diesel, crude oil, etc. Saving trees help protect the environment as trees emit oxygen and help maintain the temperature. Thank you everyone for being a good listener. Also, a big thanks to Rajat sir, our organizer, for organizing this competition every year to spread the awareness about the environment. Thank you.